Here's an example of going from Thingiverse. So Thingiverse has STL files for 3D printing. Does that import to FreeCAD? So download this thing, downloads an STL file that you extract first, and then you import this into FreeCAD as an STL. It works. So that looks quite promising. No problem there.